In this exciting strategy game, you amass resources, timber, saltfish, and wax, to fund a syndicate to gain influence with the Doges of Venice.
Doges? Why do we have to play this stupid game Lisa likes?
I don't like this game. Nobody likes this game. Even the kids on the box look bored. They're miserable.
We have to do something until the storm passes. Now just fill out these customs forms and we can get started.
Twister!
No! Whenever we play that, my elbow touches Dad's junk.
No! Outside the house!
Ah! Hey, here, boy! Come here, boy. You live like this? Dear Lord, if thy tornado must take me, please let it take me to Oz. But don't let Flanders be the scarecrow. Oh, we made it, boy. Oh, my God. This counts as a walk. The tornado took old what's-his-name. I'm going after him.
No, homie. It's too dangerous.
Hey, Homer, we were just doing a little storm chasing.
Lenny, take us with you to find our dog. It's okay, Marge. They're professionals.
What, because they rented a van and taped an antenna to the top?
Sheesh, not just any tape, duct tape.
Oh, all right. But I'm coming with you to make sure no one does anything stupid.
Don't worry, Marge. We bought a ton of safety gear from a highly respected storm chaser's widow. It's not what you're thinking. He died of a heart attack.
Yeah, 80 feet up in the air. Ha! Behold the awesome nonsense of nature.
Okay, the tornado that took your dog looked like an F3 moving westerly.
I guess you do know your weather.
That means a lot coming from such an attractive woman as you.
I'd say she's prettier than a surface whore.
Hey!
Surely you didn't misunderstand my usage of surface whore. A sublimation of ice crystals that's colder than a frost point.
Maybe. Look, you guys obviously know about weather, but I understand something much more predictable. Women. What women really want is a guy who's confident enough to go completely downhill after marriage and knows she'll still love him.
I'll tell you what women really want. A man who can hold a note the longest.
That is the stupidest...
1, 2, 3, go.
Homer, you do not have to compete with your friends for me.
I would never do that.
Enough with the singing.
Fine, but I swear I will win you back from Lenny.
NATO!
It's like God's vacuum cleaner.
We're cutting it kind of close.
Not to worry, we're safe in the van. Anyone want their seat warmer? It's gone.
Help me, God! What is it I'm paying you for every Sunday? Can always use a good babysitter!
I was just 27 years from retirement!
Oh my God, the Twister got Carl, my best friend in the world! I can barely remember what he looks like.
He was a black guy, but his voice sounded like a white guy.
Excuse me for wanting to fit in!
And here comes Santa's little helper! Homie, we made it!
Ah! Oh my God!
Ah-ha! You're trapped in there good. Once again, the big bank stick it to the little guy.
Come on.
Are you pushing?
Yes, it won't give.
I don't know if we're gonna be able to get out. What are you writing?
Maybe the last words I'll ever write.
Oh.
Lenny, you calling for help?
Let them have their moment.